nothing like a giant East Kentucky Fest in December.